Predictive text messaging on the 3310 was bliss. You tried to type a word into it that was more than like 5 letters long, it would give up. It was like you were saying, yeah, you want to use poncy, fancy language like that, you're on your own, bitch. Not with the iPhone. Where does the iPhone get this vocabulary? Constantly jumping to conclusions. Nobody talks like that. It doesn't matter what you put into the bloody thing, you're like, A-N. Did you mean androgynous? No! And! I meant and!